Good morning, children. How are you? I hope you are fine and you are safe and you are eating a very healthy food at your home. Okay, here this is the first class children. Yesterday we have completed worksheet number 1, but today we are going to complete the worksheet 2. Okay, the food we eat. Okay, children? Yes. A bit, let us see. WHICHOH, OF of, THESE these, FRUITS, fruits. Which of these fruits, DO do, YOU, EAT eat, WITHOUT without, PEELING, peeling. Okay. Which of these fruits do you eat without peeling? So which of these fruits without peeling you are eating, that we have to, what we need to do, that let us see. TICK, tick. TICK, tick the correct answers. CORRECT, correct. ANSWERS, answers. Take the correct answers. Whichever the fruits are, we are just without peeling and you are eating, that we have to do the tick. Okay. What is this, children? Which type of fruit is this? Guava. So without peeling you are eating? Yes. So we have to. What is this, children? This is strawberry. Very nice, na? Which is red in color. Yes. So that you are peeling? No, you are not peeling. So that you have to, without peeling you are eating. So we have to tick. Next, this one is orange. Orange we have to peel, na? Its skin should be out. Then we can eat the pulpy orange in them. So we should not touch them. Okay. Next one. This is mango. Mango we are peeling. No. Actually we should not peel, but we are doing. Okay. Next one. Grapes. Grapes we are peeling? No. So that we have to do. Okay. Next one. Apple. Apple without peeling we are eating? Yes. We can eat. Just wash the fruits and then we can eat. But what about banana? Banana we have to peel. Then only we can eat. Right. Next. B. C-O-L-O-U-R. Color. C-O-L-O-U-R. Color. T-H-E. The. C-L-O-U-D-S. Clouds. G-R-E-E-N. Green. F-O-R. For. Color the clouds. Green. F-O-R. For. T-H-I-N-G-S. Things. Y-O-U-U. W-I-L-L. Will do. You will do. Color the clouds green for things you will do. C-O-L-O-U-R. Color. T-H-E. The. C-L-O-U-D-S. Clouds. Red for things you will not do. The things which you are doing, that you have to do the color green. And the things which you are not doing, for that you have to do color red. Okay, children. W-A-S-H, wash. M-Y, my. H-A-N-D-S, hands. B-F-O-R-E, before. A-N-D, and. A-F-T-E-R, after. E-V-R, E-V-E-R-Y, every. M-E-A-L, mean. Wash my hands before and after every meal. So which one you have to do color? This one? Green. That you have to do compulsory. Okay. Second one. E-A-T, eat. S-T-A-L-E, stale. F-O-O-D, food. Eat stale food. No, we should not eat the stale food. Okay. That you have to do red color. So where I am writing the G, you have to do green color. Where I am writing the R, you have to do red color. Okay, children. N-E-V-E-R, never. S-K-I-P, skip. B-R-E-A-K, break. F-A-R-S-T, first. Never skip breakfast. Yes, you should never skip the breakfast. So you have to fill the green color. Take your green pencils and red pencils and then you have to do it. Okay, children. Take small helpings. Yes, you have to take small helpings. TAKETAKE, SMALL, small, HELPINGS, helpings. Yes, that you have to do. So that's when you have to do G. So here you have to write your name. Here you have to write your class. And then you have to complete this worksheet. Okay, children? So we have completed the lesson number 2 from the EBS. Okay, just to go through with the textbook, take the help of your parents. If you have any doubts, you can ask and complete this worksheet and submit here in the school. Okay, children, take care, children. Bye-bye.